Guys, Project Luna 1 here. It's late. It's time to confront Lady Unalaska. While everyone else sleeps. Because that's... I'm always been a bit of a night owl, so... I don't mind. How bad is this gonna go? Am I gonna get any game overs? I won't be mad if I do. I hear anything. Going the wrong way. Can't hear anything. I cannot hear anything. It's not working, is it? Typical. Absolutely typical. Looks like it disconnects after a while. Refresh. Come on, work. Why are you not working? Figure it out. Technical issues. What could it be? There we go, it's working now. If this gets more frequent, it's going to piss me off. Technical issues. Fucking doesn't matter. Anyway. I'm straight back to it.
This isn't a faith. It's just an empty statue.
What?
That statue lost its power as a faith long ago. It is Lord Zaon, the first faith of the final summoning.
Whoa.
What you see before you is all that remains of him.
Damn.
Lord Zaon is... his soul is gone.
Oh, that's a bit deep.
Gone?
Gone where?
You mean there is no final Aeon?
But fear not. Lady Unalaska will show you the path. The final Aeon will be yours.
Here we go.
The summoner and the final Aeon will join powers. Go to her now. Inside, the lady awaits.
The unsent Lady Unalaska. She'll show us all this bullshit.
Una, wait! Arryn. You knew this was gonna happen, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Why didn't you tell us?
If I had told you the truth, would that really have stopped you from coming? Luna.
I'm not going back.
Kimari knows.
Kimari knows. The truth is revealed.
Kimari goes first. Luna is safe. Kimari protect.
So there is no final Aeon. You're about to find out exactly how this death spiral works with Lady Unalaska. Let her explain. I'm gonna shut up. Oh boy.
Someone's coming!
Oh my god. It's her.
Lady Unalaska.
Welcome to Zanarkand. I congratulate you, Summoner. You have completed your pilgrimage. I will now bestow you with that which you seek. The final summoning.
Whoa.
Will be yours.
She's got some crazy hair.
Now, choose. You must choose the one whom I will change.
What?
To become the faith of the final summoning.
Oh my god.
There must be a bond between Chosen and Summoner, for that is what the final summoning embodies. The bond between husband and wife, mother and child, or between friends. If that bond is strong enough, its light will conquer sin. 1,000 years ago, I chose my husband Zaon as my faith. Our bond was true, and I obtained the final Aeon. There is nothing to fear. You will soon be freed of worry and pain. For once you call forth the final Aeon, your life will end.
That's what Seymour said.
Death is the ultimate and final liberation.
No.
Your father, Braska, chose this path.
It is not too late. Let us turn back. If I turn back, who will defeat Sin? Would you have some other summoner and his guardians go through this? But... my lord, there must be another way.
This is the only way we got now. Fine. Make me the Faith.
So how Jet became Sin.
I've been doing some thinking. My dream is back in the others, Anakin. I wanted to make that runt into a star blitz player. Show him the view from the top, you know. But now I know there's no way home for me. I'm never gonna see him again. My dream's never gonna come true. So make me the Faith. I'll fight Sin with you, Braska. Then maybe my life will have meaning, you know?
Don't do this, Jet. If you live, there may be another way. We'll think of something, I know.
Believe me, I thought this through. Besides, I ain't getting any younger, so I might as well make myself useful.
Jet?
What? You're not gonna try to stop me, too.
Sorry. I mean... thank you.
Braska still has to fight Sin, Auron. Guard him well. Make sure he gets there. Well, let's go.
Lord Braska, Jekt.
What do you want now?
Sin always comes back.
Oh, it knows.
It comes back after the calm, every time. The cycle will continue and your deaths will mean nothing. But there's always a chance it won't come back this time. It's worth trying.
There's no chance.
I understand what you're saying, Auron. I'll find a way to break the cycle.
You have a plan? Checked.
Trust me, I'll think of something.
Quite a laugh there. And Jack becomes Sin. This is funny. Owen's mad at his past self. Pissed off.
And the cycle went on.
We'll break it.
But how? What, you got a plan now?
If one of us has to become a Faith, I volunteer.
Me too, Yuna.
That still won't change anything, you know? You'd bring the calm, and then what? That won't break the cycle.
Listen. You want to defeat Sin and keep Yuna alive. You don't want Sin to come back, yeah? That is just not gonna happen, brother, you know?
If you want everything, you'll end up with nothing.
But I want everything!
Now you're being childish.
I give up. So what would an adult do then? They know they can just throw away a summoner. Then they can do whatever they like. You're right. I might not even have a chance. But no way am I gonna just stand here and let Yuna go. And what Auron said about there being a way, I think it's true.
You'll think of something?
Yes. I'll go ask Yuna Leska. She's got to know something.
You really think she'll help you?
I don't know. But I have to try. This is my story. It'll go the way I want it. Or I'll end it here.
Wait. You say it's your story, but it's my story too, you know? It would be so easy
to let my fate just carry me away, following the same path my whole life through. But I know I can't. What I do, I do with no regrets.
This all seems very depressing, like this isn't going anywhere. You'll figure it out, lads. Is there anything in here? We'll figure it out. It's all going to be revealed to us now. The ultimate shocking truth. Let me save it. Instead of watching that whole cutscene again. Screw that. No faith then. UNESCO must make one of us the new faith. For the final summoning. And for some reasons unexplained, the final Aeon kills the summoner. Why? I'm sorry, why? Well, okay, how the cycle works. The new final Aeon becomes the next sin and starts off small, grows into something massive and powerful. Crazy. Oh boy. Whoa, where are we? What the hell?
Have you chosen the one to become your faith? Who will it be?
Might I ask something first?
Yuna's gonna ask
them. Will sin come back even should I use the final summoning to defeat it?
Sin is eternal.
What?
Every Aeon that defeats it becomes sin in its place.
What?
And thus is sin reborn.
Are you serious?
So that's why Jack became sin.
Sin is an inevitable part of Spira's destiny. It is never ending.
Never ending? But if we atone for our crimes, sin will stop coming back, yeah? Someday it'll be gone, yeah?
Will humanity ever attain such purity?
This cannot be!
No, of course not. This is
the
wrong.
The teachings state that we can exorcise sin with complete atonement. It's been our only hope all these years.
Teachings are a load of shit.
Hope is comforting. It allows us to accept fate, however tragic it might be.
No!
Where is the sense in all this? Braska believed in Yevon's teachings and died for them. Jack believed in Braska and gave his life for him.
They chose to die because they had hope.
Whoa. Owen got struck down. Past Owen. Ow.
Yevon's teachings and the final summoning give the people of Spira hope. Without hope, they would drown in their sorrow. Now choose.
This is a load of shit.
Who will be your fate?
We're gonna break this cycle. This cycle's a load of shit.
To renew Spira's hope.
It's gotta end. It's been 1,000 years, it's gotta end. No one. We refuse. Screw this.
No one. I would have gladly died. I live for the people of Spira, and would have gladly died for them. But no more. The final summoning is a false tradition that should be thrown away.
No. It is our only hope. Your father sacrificed himself to give that hope to the people, so they would forget sorrow.
Wrong. My father wanted to make Spiro's sorrow go away, not just covered up with lies.
Sorrow cannot be abolished. It is meaningless to try.
Oh boy.
My father, I loved him. So I will live with my sorrow. I will live my own life. I will defeat sorrow. in his place. I will stand my ground and be strong. I don't know when it will be, but someday, I will conquer it. And I will do it without false hope.
Well said, Yuna. Oh boy.
You would throw away hope. Well, I will free you before you can drown in your sorrow.
Uh-oh.
It is better for you to die in hope than to live in despair. Let me be your liberator.
Oh boy. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh shit.
Now! This is it! Now is the time to choose. Die and be free of pain. Or live and fight your sorrow.
Oh yes.
Now is the time to shape your stories. Your fate is in your hands.
Yuna needs Kimari. Kimari, protect Yuna.
Well, I'm fighting.
I can't believe we're gonna fight Lady Unaleska.
Oh.
Give me a break.
You can always run.
Ah, I'd never forgive myself. No way. Not if I ran away now. Even in death, yeah?
My thoughts exactly.
This is awesome, but serious.
Yuna, this is our story. Now let's see this thing through together.
Oh boy. Oh god. How much does Holy do? 24,000. Lol. It's like, shut up. Oh, fuck. You, Lady Unaleska, it's time to stop this false tradition. I'm so sorry. Reaper of souls, vulnerable to holy magic. Huh. Oh wow, nice one, Lulu. Spamming it, spamming Bizarga. Oh god, Owen. She's immune to this, isn't she? Yeah. Whoa. Bang. She's like, have this. Fuck's sake. Now this part of the battle is actually quite easy. But it gets really complicated. And you think, oh, it's just Lady Unaleska, right, you know? She's been here 1,000 years or something. Can't be that bad, right? Well, think again. Speed it up, guys. Have it. Kick that music in. Oh shit. What the fuck? What the hell is that? That's not human. Oh, that's fiendish. It's making me cringe. Oh shit. That's where she makes everyone zombies. This is not cool. Does she counter every single move? No. Okay. Nice. Oh, ow. Always wondered if you put haste on someone with a zombie, does it like make him slow? Marvel, leave Yuna handy. Mm. Oh my, that's fucking, that music is like badass, isn't it? I'm gonna mix it with frag grenade. Calamity bomb again. Eh, not too bad. It's like psh. Spanked. That weird little spanking thing she does. It's really annoying. Right, leave someone, at least someone zombie, because you'll see why in a bit. Chop. 9,999. Went for, damn it, went for Tidus. Fuck. When she uses that sparkle thing that resets your air thing. So if you had haste, you just become normal again, which sucks. Got plenty of holy water, which is a good thing. Ah! Tyrus is wounded. Damn. It's really annoying. Badass. What kind of mug from Lady Unalaska? I'm gonna heal Tidus first. Getting back in the game. Oh no. Stings. Everyone's zombified. I don't need holy water for that. At least leave someone normal. Oh shit. Bang. Watch this. This is fucked. Oh wow, what the fuck is that? That is freakish. What the hell? Oh boy. Mega death. It's a good thing those two are zombies, isn't it? LOL. LOL. So you have to leave. I'd recommend leaving two people zombies. Now it's got a big, ugly face. Where the hell's Unalaska gone? What the fuck? That's fucked. She went from being a nice, pretty young lady from 1,000 years ago to being a fiendish monster. Wonderful. Can she counter Holy? Holy uses 85. Fuck. Thinking about it, he's thinking about it. Stamina tablet. Oh no. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, fuck. I bet no one saw Megadeth coming when. First time they played through it, and they're like, everyone's fine. Use Megadeth, they were fucked. Can't cure Orin right now. I'll use Holy. Have some Holy. I know you like it. Max damage every time. Oh, that's annoying. Every time. But fuck off, mate. Can't heal Orin right now. 9,999 with Orin as well. Ah, oh, tickles. Fucking counter. No way of avoiding it either. Just wondering, can I? I might as well get some more in there. Get Orin off the field as soon as possible. Get Kamari off the field, rather. That hurts. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Lady Yuna, please get up. Mind blast. Well, shit. Didn't see that one coming. Actually, come on, get out. Titus a zombie though. Yeah, that's good. Hit it in. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, I can see Unalesco at the back there. What the fuck? I'm gonna leave Orin a zombie. She might do that Megadeth thing again. Oh god, that's what good that'll do. Titus, Orin. No. That all you've got? You suck. That's all you've got. Wow, you suck. I should do a main. Should do a, yeah. And some. Serious, eh? And back to full health. Huh. I've used everyone anyway, so. Okay. Yojimbo. Hammett. Okay. At least everyone's hasting. Straight back from the heavens. Aid us, Bahamut. We need your help. Can you do this? Oh, faith, lend me strength. Can I even use him once? That's more like it. Mega Flare. Unlimited damage. Do it. Badass. have it. Oh my god. Thank you, Bahamut. Done it. Once again. Finish Seymour, finish Unalaska. It's a badass seal of approval. Ugh, that thing's horrible. Is it even possible to kill a dead person? Well, apparently. Go back to the Abyss Monster. Right, Flash.
If I die, so does the final Aeon.
We'll think of something else.
And with it, Spira's only hope.
Think of something else.
Then we'll find Spira a new hope.
Yeah.
Fool. There is no other way. Even if there was. Even if you did destroy Sin. You, Yevon, the immortal, would only create Sin anew.
I have to kill you, Yevon, then.
You, Yevon?
Zaon, forgive me. Spira has been robbed of the light of hope. All that remains is sorrow.
Shit. I didn't mean to kill you, but you tried to kill me for some reason. I'm sorry. You had the same idea as Seymour, and I don't like that idea. Whoa. Got the overkill in there, nice. Ooh. 2 level 3 key spheres. Yes, overkill.
I cannot believe what we just did.
Let's do something more unbelievable.
Titus.
What?
A legend.
Destroy Sin, so it won't come back. And without the final Aeon. I don't know how just yet, but I'll find out.
God bless you, Titus. This way. Oh, chest. And the Sun Crest, you need that. Because when you come back here next time, you have to fight Dark Bahamut. Oh boy. Oh boy. What the hell? What was that, guys?
We must talk.
What?
There's something you should know.
I know. It's about you, right?
I am also an unsent. You are not surprised.
I think I kind of knew. It was Unalaska, wasn't it?
When Braska and Jekt died defeating Sin, I just couldn't accept it. I came back here, tried to avenge them. But she struck me down. Somehow I made my way, crawling down Mount Gagazet. But my strength left me, just outside Bevel. That's where Kimari found me.
What a badass, Oren.
I told him about Yuna, just before I died. I've been wandering ever since, never going to the Far Plane.
Oren.
Don't make that face. Being dead has its advantages.
What a badass.
I was able to ride Sin and go to your Xanarkand.
And you've been watching over me since then, haven't you? Why? What's the big idea? Why me?
It is one of those things that is difficult to explain. Very well, I will show you. My memories.
Whoa. Whoa, that's weird. Oh, I can't believe you're in Centaur, and that's crazy. But I kind of knew.
Can I ask you one last favor? Never mind.
Out with it.
Okay, listen good. Take care of my son. My son in Xanarkand. He's such a crybaby. He needs someone there to hold his hand, see? Take care of him, will you?
But how am I supposed to go to Xanarkand?
Hey, you said it yourself. There must be a way to get there, right? You'll find it.
All right. I will. I give you my word. I'll take care of your son. I'll guard him with my life.
Thanks, Auron. You were always such a stiff. But that's what I liked about you.
They shake hands. Avog.
That is why.
Thanks, Auron. Thanks for showing me that. Even though Jack's technically dead, he's not, because he became something else. Of course, that's how he knew. Or knew that Jet was sin, because he was set to be the new faith, the final Aeon. Oh boy, it's confusing. And a certain something makes the final Aeon kill the summoner. And then the final Aeon goes on to become the next sin. It's just, ridiculous. Anyway, Lord Daeon's faith statue thing. Just a plain statue now. Oh boy. I don't need to save it, I'll save it in a bit. Get out of here. Oh, that was tense. Hate this room. This room is annoying. Fucking dance mat. That wasn't so bad. Seymour was worse. Seymour was worse. But then again, most people wouldn't have thought of, shit, I better leave someone zombie before she goes into her third form to do mega death. And of course, everyone's doing like 9,900 damage. So yeah. Holy, God bless Holy. I'm glad I had Holy at that point. Oh, I'll save it now. Why not? Imagine if a console crashes, it's like, yeah, you gotta do that fight again, mate. Wow. I thought you met Donna around here. Stressing about the final. Saying there's no final Aeon. It's finished, there's nothing. Unalaska's dead, so no one's gonna. No more sacrifices. We do this manually now. We'll figure it out. Whoa, what the hell? Daybreak. It's all pre-rendered. That's crazy. Whoa. Sin. Jekt. My god.
Dad? I know. The final summoning's gone. But I'll think of something. Just give me a little more time.
Whoa. Can't really communicating through mind. So big. Sin is huge. Just communicating through like mind thoughts stuff. Wow. And the airship has come to pick us up. Since, fine, my work is done. I can now go wherever I want. Where to now? Thank you. Titus. Lulu. Auron.
Aren't we the happy looking bunch?
Frana! Frana!
Where? Where? That all you can say? Why don't you think of something?
Well? Any good ideas?
Come on, help us!
What do we know? Sin is Jet. Thus you have a link, a bond with Sin. That may be our key.
So, what do we do?
We think, and we wait.
All the time in the world.
Two things I'm bad at.
Jack, he wouldn't harm. He won't harm us. At least not right now. No, it's just like the deck's yours. We've got this. And it's like, I'm here, people. Uncle Sid. This will be the first time they meet. It's crazy. All that time, all that hell we went through trying to rescue Yuna. They've actually met. Her mother's brother. Making Riku her cousin, right? And he turns away, like, with a sad face. It's quite funny. And Yuna's just like, okay. Look at Sid's face, look. Sad face. Tearful face. What's he said? Is he sort of thankful that Yuna didn't have to sacrifice herself? Is that why he's upset? Sort of happy, sort of crying. I don't understand. Awesome music.
We need to sit and think this through. There has to be a way.
There has to. Must be a way.
Still thinking.
So much for the final A on solving everything.
Yeah, once you learn the truth. Traveler saves sphere level 3. Set your sphere, can now teleport you back to the airship thanks to the Rin and the Arbiter. Thanks to Rin the Arbiter. Nice one, Rin. That's awesome. So now I can just leave and board anywhere. Awesome. Yeah. The whole world opens up now. Becomes non-linear. Hey, Oren. How you doing?
Rush this and we'll lose everything. We need to plan carefully.
Yes, we do. Can we not, like... Can't, like, go anywhere yet.
We'll wait till you think of a plan. Get that noggin working.
I'm on it. I guess Tidus isn't even technically an adult, is he? Instead of a kid, he's like 17. The protagonist. 17, huh? Isn't Cloud like 21? Hey, Rin, thanks for the save sphere upgrade, buddy.
May I help you?
Yeah, sure. Ooh, we can buy our bed potion. Original Meister. Sometimes the original's the best.
Thank you. Your patronage is very much appreciated.
Indeed. Can't fully understand our bed yet. Not fully. Futuristic the airship is, it's awesome. For some reason it reminds me of Jet Force Gemini, it's the sound effects I think. Hey, it's Yuna and Kimari. I don't need to save what we're doing. The scene I saw in the ruins was calm. Why is this? It's calm because I'm it his son? Yeah, it's freaky, isn't it? And I think he kind of probably pleased what dealt with Lady Unalaska. So there's no more of that sacrificing bullshit. Hey guys, how's it going?
I'm no good. At all.
What are you talking about?
All this time I've been thinking about how to defeat Sin. But I... Beyond the teachings of Yevon, I know nothing.
Teachings were lies.
I'm sorry.
Yuna, no apologies.
But...
Apology is running. Yuna never run away.
Thank you, Kimari.
Kimari's a legend.
So, Kimari, you got any good ideas?
Yevon's teachings.
The teachings won't help us fight Sin.
No answer in the teachings. Answers lie outside. Must know both sides to find answer.
Both sides.
Micah knows much. Find him. Make him talk.
Make him talk.
That's it! Kimari, you rock!
Thanks, Kimari. Thanks, guys. The music goes awesome
again. To Bavel, then.
Through the front door! You worried?
Straight back to Bavel, huh?
I'll be fine. We can't stop now.
It's gotten too serious.
Kimari doubts Micah welcomes us.
Well, he'll have to, won't he? Because Unalaska's dead.
He'll have to run pretty fast to beat this airship.
We cannot chase if we cannot see.
True.
Maybe we'll find answers in Bavel.
Sure hope so.
Maybe we'll...
Let's go. I'm not going to go straight there, though. I've got a lot of stuff to do.
And it all starts...
Probably in the... Oh, I don't even know. Calmlands, maybe? A lot of grinding. A lot of weapons to find. A lot of enemies to capture. A lot of dark aeons to beat. And... What else? So, a lot... Got aeons to acquire. Dark aeons to fight. Celestial weapons to get. That's not mentioning Blitzball. Chocobo training. Oh god. Butterfly catching. Ugh. Tried it. Oh god. Thunderbolt dodging. Oh please don't. Oh boy. What else? There's more. Some of them are easier than others. Yeah. I am tired. Oh, I can see why. It's getting late. Where am I going? I'm gonna chill in bed on my Vita version. What the fucking, like, super high powers and everything. And you'll be like, come back to this and it's like, oh, everyone's so underpowered. But this is different, this is an expert sphere grid.
Rush this and we'll lose everything.
Alright. Guys?
Hey guys, I just had a great idea.
We had two.
It was my idea. Let me tell them.
It's like this, yeah?
I just thought
the hymn's the key.
Huh. Ah! Great idea. I'm with it.
Sir Jack likes the hymn of the faith, correct?
Yes.
Yeah?
That's why he was listening to it in Makalania.
Oh.
Sin, violence incarnate, listening peacefully.
Wow.
I know it's your old man, and I don't mean no disrespect, but...
No, it's fine. I've gotten used to it.
Let me say it. If we attack Sin head on, we've little chance of winning.
No chance.
However, if he hears the hymn of the faith, he will become docile.
Docile.
Yeah. That's when we make our move. Might be against the rules and all, but who's keeping track, yeah?
Yeah, who? Ignore those teachings.
Yeah?
Yeah, it could really work.
Teachings are a lie, man. Let's go for it.
Yeah. Yeah. It's worth a try.
Hell yeah. Talk to Sid to open the nav map. Pick a destination and you're there. Awesome. Okay, the game just opened up. It's gone from being linear to now. Well, you can go wherever you want now.
Well, I guess it's all or nothing. Well, I...
Okay.
It really was my idea, you know.
Great idea.
I got a good feeling about this. I got a good...
Well, that sounds like a plan to me. Our baby here will take us anywhere we want.
Cool. List, input, search. There you go. That takes us to Bavel. Like Gagazet. Bessay. Oh no, Meehan Highway. Oh boy. I can play a bit small now, right? Yes, awesome. But I'm gonna leave you there. I think I've had enough for one night. But I'll be straight back with you. Probably go for a bit of a grind tomorrow. Oh no. Actually, I'll do this first, screw it. Why not? I ain't got much to do anyway. See the point of that, but yeah. HP. Awesome music. Turn the bass down a little bit. Thing is, grinding takes hours and hours and hours, right? Well, you're not really gonna want to watch that, are you? So it'll all be edited, all of it, heavily edited. It's a lot of editing work for me. And Riku just got more MP. That was fun. Wow. Oh, and still hasn't even got 6,000 HP yet at the bottom. One thing I really need to do is Blitzball. Oh hell yeah. Right. I leave it there. Hopeful epic heroic music. Well, until next time. Well, tomorrow. See you later, folks. And if you're wondering why I'm whispering, well, it's like 10 past 1 in the morning.